renovation of the swimming pool, and list goes on and on. Though he was having a pressure from the society level, because he was with us, he made a sincere effort in the implementation of our 6-day commission. That's why we have invested our work culture in him, and in turn we have been rewarded by the quick implementation of all the launches and recommendations of the 6-day commission. This he has done as an administrator, but as an academician, he has entrusted most and all of works to the teaching staff. For example, fixing up of LCDs in all the labs, establishing social science lab, mathematics lab, language labs, etc. And accessibility of internet to the students and the staff. And this goes on. Now, above all, the most important thing is he has made a well-equipped smart class. Now, the smart class is running under the able application of our remuneration. Many a times, our principal appreciated Bijapur sir in most of the ODI cases. Because of him, Sainik Jatinder Kumar is getting wide coverage all over the world. Principal sir may say that this I have done as a principal, there is nothing special about this. Friends, doing it for the sake of working for the name's sake or working for the sake of working is different. Principal always is in charge of the latter. He believes in the philosophy of Mahabharata that be good and do good. He also believes in the principle of Thomas Harris, I am okay, you are okay. Now, coming down, as a person, first as an administrator and as a clinician. Now, as a person,